Hello and welcome to another BoogieBeau exercise on the keys. This one is not too hard. The progression, we'll start out first and learn that, is C major. And I have my thumb, left thumb right there, first and then third finger. So that's your third, fifth, and seventh major. Then the next chord is F major. From there we go to A minor, then down to F, then G. So practice this just for a little while. So just practice going from your one chord, C major, to your four chord, F major. Now when you have that, what you want to do is from your F, suddenly go to the sixth, A minor. So that's F. So you're doing a little run. So I do F, then hit those triad on the A, hold that for a second, then do that little run. F again, and to G. So from the A, then F. One more time, A minor, F. And on the G, instead of going up, go down. In fact, you could even go and back to C and start over. So now that I've showed you that, let's look at something what can sound like using your tones on your electronic keyboard. Now this is at a tempo of 90. I have a drum beat. Kind of a hip-hop beat. Yeah, drum kit anyway. And I have a bass note. And I got a couple layers here of the same tone with an electric piano kind of boosted sound. So, G. Thank you. So there it is. C major to F major, A minor to F to G. And that's all there is to it. And mix in your favorite tones and a little drum beat, and you have yourself kind of the sound of the old song called Last Christmas. Wham! Made it famous. And Taylor Swift redid it kind of recently. So go look for those on YouTube. And thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.